cut short
and to match.
Hey guys, we got something cool today. So this kitten came in, and look at his nose. We think he has a Warble or a Cuterebra in there. So we're gonna see if we can get it out. We're gonna sedate him because it feels the right thing to do for this man. It's okay, pal. Look at that nose. There you go. He's getting a little sleepy. You're even cuter now. Lay you down. Lay you back. Thank you. You can put some in there, Jess. So, down in there. Well, that has to be it, didn't it? Oh, look at it's moving. So you can see that little thing in there. I think that is all it. Oh, yes. Come on, baby. Oh, Lordy. Oh, my gosh. Woohoo.
Wow. That's a big one.
That's huge.
Oh, my God.
Oh. Oh.
Did you hear that?
I said, it's like, oh, yay, look at that beast.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, oh, look, it's moving. So that's a Cuterebra. It's a botfly larvae, and they like to get in pores and openings. And look at that. Yes, it's moving its butt.
Yeah, we need to just burn that.
Look at that. That's pretty awesome. Look at our little friend's nose, how much better he is. Yay. Highlight of the day right there. Thank you, sir.